knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs.
We do not know how long we have been underground, or who built the silo. We do not know why there is no life outside the silo. We only know that here is safe, and there is not.
Have you ever noticed anything strange about the silo?
Some mysteries are best left unsolved.
What's the big question?
What if everything you know to be true was one big lie?